So it just so happened, coming out of one of the races, the game dropped me this black gauntlet. I'm like, that's a black gauntlet. It's almost got to be a sign. Gotta grab this. So I kept it. Now, it's still not modified. I'm actually saving up my money a little bit. See, is this still the same one? Stunt series. Plummet! Ah, Plummet's here. I like Plummet. Saved up my money to get possibly this apartment. This Eclipse? I don't know. Because I just realized, and this maybe I'm really behind on the times here. Well, there's no question about it. I'm definitely behind on the times here. But you can have 5 apartments now. So, 5 properties. I could get another garage, which is really kind of the key thing here. Now, I had been saving up my money. Let's see. Let's get there to this. But we can talk. We're talking here. You're listening to me. Not the... There we go. Super! I had been saving up to put my money into becoming a CEO. And really, I hate to do something where I make just enough money again. Outfit is now custom, and somehow it doesn't look weird now, but it's not the one I want. Let's go free mode. That's the relaxed kind of mood I'm in today. It's Saturday morning, for heckin' sakes. It's just time to relax. A kind of a Hawaiian shirt. And we need more Hawaiian shirts in this game. Why can't I dress up like Tommy Vercetti? I mean, really, that's what we'd like to do. Yeah, beep your horns. So I was going to become a CEO. I figured maybe that'd be a way to make a lot of money. But I don't know that you can make a lot of money passively with it. So look more into it. Everybody's just bumping and banging and... I just want to drive straight, okay? Let's see, can you outmatch the entity? Come on. Let's do this thing. He's probably going to put me in the wall on the way up. Oh, sorry. Whoops. Yeah, we collided. That is one of the... I would love to do this race where it's a non-contact. I don't remember that. Is that there? I don't know. Maybe I'm just not remembering the details of the track. Ooh, someone landed wrong. I might be the same thing here. It can be done. Can we overtake him? It's not out of the realm of possibility. Especially if we land this right. I'm still not sure this isn't really practically the fastest car in the game. Because, you know, the Bugatti Veyron apparently never really gets the top speed. Unless they've tweaked that. Where this one gets every bit of its 240, supposedly. On this track, with all the gravity assist, I'm sure it gets there. Overcook that. That's gonna hurt me. Can't we catch him on the crisscross crash and nail him right in the side? Almost! Oh, almost got hit right in the side, probably. Oh, jeepers. How did that catch me that hard? Sometimes you just want to lean on the wall. You don't want to smash into it. I just want to Darlington stripe it a little bit, use it to help me get around the curve. Like that, you know? Imagine this track without any kind of guardrails at all. That would be... That'd be scary. I think we're looking at a solid second here if I don't screw up. Could have been a first if it wasn't for that first spin out. Well, can't screw it up from here. Oh, look at that. Just missed it. Zing! Off into the bushes. I'd like to show you going off into the bushes a little bit more. You finished second. Yeah, 3:52. Haha, I knew my car was fast, but not that fast. What the heck is he driving anyway? Looks like a tricked out Sultan. I have to admit, I didn't think a Sultan would hold with me, although I was still pulling away. I'm okay. I'm okay with whatever everybody wants to do. Oh, not that downtown loop. Yeah, like, that's what they voted for. The downtown loop definitely. It definitely gives you exciting views. I should try to get some Snapchat pics in this, because they're having that Snapchat contest. I don't know if it's just, you know, the whole sick stunt thing they want to have. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's definitely going to be one of the more popular tracks because of that flying down kind of thing. This is a full race. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a full race going. And custom vehicles are off. So, what do we go with? We go with the Grouty? The Grouty is a very fast machine. But it doesn't bump well. And if you bump a Grouty, it's going zing! Well, you could try this one. The RE7B. Let's do that. Let's change our outfit back to my free mode and we'll cruise in the... It's going to be a Stancia, Pegasus. I like the Stancia for today. It matches my shirt. Ready to play. And, you know, here we are, just waiting for everybody to pick their clothes. When all the cars look the same, you know you've probably picked the right one. Unless you lose. See, there goes the Grody. It's just too easily bumped. Alright, we have lucked our way here in the first. Which means everybody's gonna be just pounding me right in the rear end here if I even lift a little bit. Turbo, and up! Turbo up! Ooh, yeah, here we go! Whoa! Something happened there. I don't know, was it a graphical glitch? Or did something bad happen to somebody? Keep the butt down. Ooh. Take it straight as you can. I lost it. There goes first. No? Come on, get this thing up to speed. Now, you could have just passed me. Oh no, you gotta try and knock me out. Well, the good news is there's two of those guys up there. We've all got the same car. And they're trying to knock each other apart. Unless they're tag teaming me. Because they're not hitting each other. Whoa. I'm closing on them. I'm taking a little bit better line, I think, on some of these things. A little payback for you there, Chief. Unfortunately, he got caught in front of me enough that we just kind of let the first place go. But he's made it clear. Somebody's just there getting Snapchats. That's what they're doing. It's not a bad plan. I mean, I won't put that in a video. I mean, also, it was a really cool video as it worked out. But. Whoa. Come on. Whoa! Oh, this is going to be exciting! Where do we end up? This might be a good time for a snatch. I don't mind so much because it looks so cool. From like 1st to 11th we've dropped here. Because you lose a battle in a loop. Back to 8th. I'm not the only one that bad things can happen to, you know? It's again, when you're making videos, winning, yes, winning's important. I would love to, you know. You let me pass there. We're back up to 7th. And here we go again. And everybody hits the turbo flip around here. Woo! Ooh! This is bad. Oh! That's... why I got 50 RP there. Now I'm losing. They're losing badly at this point. I can't really blame anybody for that. I'm not even gonna finish. We're gonna DNF this thing. How does one take a Snapchat? Snapchat looks like it's disabled. Like, how does... Can't seem to take a Snapchat. Well, then how the heck are you supposed to... How the heck are you supposed to win a Snapchat on the Stunts contest if your Snapchat is disabled? Are we going for last? Are we just going to go for last on the DNF? Like, I can't... Why the heck can I not... I didn't even know you could do that. Flip it around. How come you can't use Snapchat? What's this? Hey, how come you can't use Snapchat if there's a whole Snapchat contest for this thing? I mean, it just doesn't work in the race? Yeah, an X80 Proto actually did well. Another one was in the middle. I'll go wherever. No one answered my question. But at least they know I was screwing around trying to make Snapchats. So that's... So we can't Snapchat, but I guess you're supposed to, like, buy the car and then drive it somewhere and then, you know, do something with that. I guess I'm not winning the million. But what I will try to do is I can hit this little button over here that will allow me to perhaps get some screen grabs. I haven't put any screen grabs up in a long time on the Basin System Services Black Knight Facebook page. We'll put a link in the description below. Maybe we could get some of these up here. I don't know. I don't think I've ever done Stunt Nightlife here. Let's get rid of the radio. No, great. Not fast enough. No. We're gonna have to turn off the... Well, here, let me pause this. I think my outfit says my seriousness for this race. Got that whole helmet thing going. I want to turn this radio off before, you know... Time to break out your Snapmatic, and it shaded out! Look at that, it says there, of course, Stunt Knife, blah blah blah, time to break out your Snapmatic, and it doesn't work! Is there another button I'm missing? I don't know. Oh, it's just... Come on, we just gotta... I don't want to get banned in Germany. Can we just please... get rid of the radio? Sounds like everyone's got the same horn. Now we turn off the radio. Well, in a pack of angry bikers. Whoops, whoa! Did I turn into him, or did he turn into me? Like, did we become each other? Woo! Ooh! Into the wall. Landing on shadows! People are flipping each other off. Okay, it's time to break out your Snapchat. Nope, still shaded. And we'll... Woo! Dear Poopmeister! What is there? Dear Popmeister? Oh, that's right, because it's back on because I died, so... Look, Rockstar, some of us don't want the radio, because we make videos that promote your stuff. Oh, that was just great. That was just beautiful. That's for what that got you. You bumped us both off. Oh, no, it's Rishi left! He was my buddy here. We're hanging. Well, not I don't know him, but I mean, it was like he was one of the ones we started out with this. It's a little race, and he seemed pleasant enough. And now we're dead again. So the radio's back on. This is getting banned in Germany. You just know it. If not blocked overall, I have had one video blocked overall, not on this channel. And I'll grant you, I was kind of going a little bit wild with it. You just get around this turn, and then we'll talk more about it here. There we go. Whew, I don't have that din over my speaking. But the, as you recall, Amazon came out with a video showing their new drone delivery system. It was narrated by Jeremy Clarkson. Really, I'm quite a fan of Jeremy, even though he's in real life probably would end up coming to fisticuffs, because he seems to come to fisticuffs periodically. It happens. I still don't know circumstances behind that. They say it was just over a steak, but I mean, you don't know. Maybe it was more than a steak. Maybe it was like the canary. Have you ever heard the canary joke? There's this old woman who had a very large family, and they were all flying out to meet her and for her 80th birthday, and the plane went down, so she lost her entire extended family at once. And she went to all the funerals, and everyone went on about what a strong woman she was, because she could handle this and on her 80th birthday. And just after the last funeral, her house burned down, and the only thing she saved was her canary. And then, while living in some sort of shelter on the east side of town, her canary died. And so, the next day, the woman walked to the London Bridge and threw herself off of it to her death. And people said, I don't know, what the big deal was. It was just a canary. So you see, sometimes it's more than just the canary, you know? So, is it just the steak? I don't know. Maybe it was more going on there. But anyway, in the video, Jeremy Clarkson is describing this whole thing where this kid needs a pair of shoes that she needs for her soccer practice and her big soccer game, and the dog eats one of them, and so they need shoes delivered immediately. So they call up Amazon on the web and pay probably some sort of unbelievable fee, and the shoes are loaded into a drone, which are then delivered to her house, blah, blah, blah. But they show the whole process of loading the drone and this and that, and the whole thing reminded me, and you can tell that I'm a parent here, because I get to watch this all the time, is that there's a children's show called Super Wings, where basically small robot transformers, slightly bigger than your average person, deliver packages to children and then help them with their adventures. And so I cut and pasted these two so that you'd have a Super Wings trailer right in the middle of Jeremy Clarkson talking about, you know, how Amazon's gonna deliver your stuff. Maybe he's figured out how to take Snapchats, I don't know. And I put that up and it was just like blocked worldwide immediately, and now it's like, you know, blah blah blah, don't ever do that again. So I try to make sure that I don't have anything go completely south on me. I'm still thinking about calling that one as fair use, because I think that's a fair use thing. That was satire. And it was extremely funny, in my own opinion. In my head, it was hilarious. Booyah! Yeah! Booyah! 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 There you go. And somehow, in all that rambling of not trying hard, I ended up with 8th. I really wasn't even paying attention. Dear Popmeister. There's so many ways to DNF on these tracks. I mean, just one thing where you just spin right the heck out of line. Detonate Canyon Krung. Someone wants to stunt. What will it be? I'm not even threading the needle. I've done that one. City Air is a good one. They're all good. I mean, I'll tell you what, I haven't seen a track yet where I'm like, well, this is a crap track. Of the new tracks. This track's crapola. Look at this. They all seem pretty well thought out and exciting. You're pushing me off constantly. No, never. Yep. Well, if he was getting pushed off the things constantly, how did he win? Nah, mate. Are these guys Australians? Well, it is like, you know, 8:30 in the morning or something like that. Oh, the duel. Custom vehicles off. Get rid of the radio quickly. Custom vehicles are off. So, I think we're going to try and go with a gauntlet. Because, you know, like I said, I just picked that, like just like that car I just picked up, just to customize four of these things. Quang, can we have custom cars? If they go custom cars, obviously I'm going to go with my gold Dominator, because it's been modified. Custom on, please. I have a really good car. please, can you put it on Mimic? Please, 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 no. And they're not doing it because people have a thing about that. I always would put it on because, you know, you've invested in these cards. You might as well have some way of showing them off, you know? But it is more of an even playing field with them off. That is the car I'm actually going to go with. We're going to go with black. We're going to go with outfit free mode just to show my relaxation level. And I like the color. I'm ready. Look at me. I'm ready. You're in like, you know, bad. Whoa! That's a different look. Really bright and happy. I like it. We're going with that. It kind of matches the whole menu. It's kind of a good deal there. His hair like Sting. In Dune. Normally I'd pick the Dominator, but I think this track, I don't know that top speed is less important than handling. And I think, if you look at the stats, that this car will pull the turns a little better. There are some people who can do the jump start and some people who can't. Ooh, he's gonna hate me. I didn't mean to throw him off the darn ledge. Over the fence. That was. But I mean he didn't do the jump start. I'm off the ledge myself. Didn't handle as well as I'd hoped. Somebody fell on me. Thanks. Oh, sorry. Terribly sorry. Just trying to help you around. You know, that'll save you in the long run. There is so much. I get bumped off the walls so often. I'm really starting to lose my good guy edge here. That is a little easier to control than the Dominator. It's still a muscle car. It's still got, you know, crappy handling for the most part. And here we go. Let's realize that guy's name is It's AIDS. Whoa! I'm glad I got that on video. That was beautiful. Did you see this, the wreck that was going on in the corkscrew? Didn't get a screen cap of it. Whoa, yeah. Because I'm driving here, you know. It does feel tangibly less fast, though, than the Dominator. I don't know if that's in my head. And it does push. It's a little more stable. It pushes as opposed to snapping around. I could do it, but no, we'll be good. Watch, he'll come back around and knock me right off the cliff. That's how it goes. You show a little mercy sometimes in this game, and you pay for it. It's just really annoying. You have to hit that, you know, on your keyboard if you're a PC player. You have to hit that 5 key and push that butt down there. It will just go right into that like it's a brick wall where that angle is. You gotta parallel the wheels. I don't know how you do it on a console. That's the crisscross crash point. You can definitely, it's possible to meet someone in midair there, and I haven't had it happen yet. But I won't mind losing when it does, because it will look so cool. That guy he's caught up to me. Wow, that's the guy I could have shoved off the thing. But at least he hasn't, like, tried to kill me yet. And somehow I'm in second? How did that happen? We're racing for first? Whoop. Braking. Let him go by so he doesn't push me off the, hit the brakes, let him go past. So that I can then go for a slipstream pass here on the jump. See that? are. I let you go before. I could have knocked you right off the wall, and this is what I get back. That's all cool. It's the nature of the game, I guess. What the hell was that? So I'm getting third out of it because I was, you know. Whoa! I'm third, or what, I don't know. Was that, did I get second at the end there? Oh no, now we're stuck with the radio. Come on. Whoa. No, I don't want to get. Okay, we just have to let this. Whoa! It's too beautiful. We have to just talk over the radio so it doesn't recognize that it's radio. And there we go. Oh no. This is just going to keep going on. Can we change the radio? All good. The Dominator does oversteer, which is probably the faster way. That's how you'd want the. Is he just crashing his car over and over again? Intentionally? It can happen. Alright, can we look at somebody else, perhaps? What's Detonate doing? I finished third. I'm happy with third. Ah. Ah, so this one. So the person who I didn't knock off the track. I'm getting like apoplectic where I can almost talk. The person I didn't knock off the track. The person I could have smashed him right in the side, send them over the side, knocks me off the track later on and wins. I'm gonna definitely go for City Air. Just to vote for something else than anybody else, because now it's like, you know. Leave a comment in the description below. Is there a place for mercy in GTA 5? Or should you just try to kill everybody? Because that's not just in stunts or in other regular races. You're walking down the street, you see somebody, you should just pop them right in the head. You know, just shoot them because that in this game, they're going to shoot you with a rocket launcher 2 seconds later because everything's a deathmatch. I would like to see a little more of people just being allowed to do what they want to do there. I mean, it's not like you gain a whole lot. People are trying to get their KDRs up. Customs are on. That's good. Let's see if they leave them on. Canyon crossing, okay. Looks like they're leaving them on. Eventually, we will launch the session. Oh yeah, we're gonna go with our free mode outfit and my Black Knight special here. Alright, we're gonna... Black on black, the entity. Still got a bruise from the last race. Look at that. Unless that's just shadows from the... Nope, that's a bruise. Everybody's changing their outfits and their this and their that and the other thing. And eventually we get to the point where we launch the job. And it's... Time to go zoom, zoom, zoom. Let's see, should we call this the last race? I think that's probably not a bad plan. Again, listen, guys, just tap the keyboard really quick at the beginning of the race, right around one, to tap, 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 and you will get the boost. That is the trick, okay? Whoa, I turboed into that guy. And all that purple smoke was from another car. That's... This is gonna be bad! I had no choice but to land on him. Boy, if I hadn't tapped the brakes there, that would have been pretty cataclysmic. Whoa! And Wild Rider over here gets completely wrecked. Did he explode? Wild Rider, that's a Transformers reference. G1. You know, the oldsters will get it. And then the gray race car from the... Ink, hold it together, hold it together. Losing stability here. Oh dear. Alright, we lined that up perfectly just by luck. And we didn't line that up perfectly at all. I'm upside down. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Somehow I got bonus points for doing a full flip in the tube. Which I probably wouldn't have gotten if I had rolled it the other way. Oh, this is bad. We're losing points on this. We're losing places on this. We're going into sixth. It's coming. Sixth place is coming at me. There goes. It's Wild Rider. Now he's spun out. It's easy to do. Those tubes are not easily predictable. I'm showing mercy here. Again. I could have knocked him over. I could have. I don't mind incidental contact. If you're trying to make the turn, and I'm trying to make the turn, and we end up in the same place at the same time. Yeah, new personal best anyway, with all of that. I tell you what, though, I think I am falling completely head over tails in love with this car again, with these races. The way it is able to reel stuff in. The way it's able just to pull the cars in from a long distance. Put the butt down. I've gone a little more conservatively through those turns, just trying to make sure I don't go flying off the track, so... It's definitely a risks and rewards versus rewards kind of thing, you know, if you... Whoa! Landed wrong! No! Into the water! Sometimes... That is a problem. Sometimes you just land wrong. Oh, I think he actually helped me there. So much for that. We traded some paint. We both survived. Of course, at this point, he's shown aggression. Wow, I mean, I was in full counter steer there, and it would not come out of the spin. These tubes are so low in, so low in friction. Sometimes you're almost better off just not steering. I mean, just go with the flow. But then you end up with this. No. That would have been an explosion. Oh no, the music's back again. You're gonna think I hate music, you know? It's just... Down to 8th. The race is coming to a close. Well, here we are, folks. Looks like 8th is probably where we're going to end up. If we end up, don't end up with a DNF. We only got 12 seconds left. 12 seconds left to improve our position. And that just deproved it. And that's that. DNF. Well, folks, all I can say is mercy's questionable in this game, and it's a lot of fun anyway. Same guy. This person is just, you know, doing well today. Hum lakoan. And on that, folks, on that note, folks, good game, guys. Gotta go. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.